Type in your age in years as a number.